A Charlotte woman refused to wear her mask on a flight and yelled at everyone on board. Take a listen.
If we don't stand up, it's only going to get worse.
So this was on an American Airlines flight to Washington, D.C. Now, she did calm down and was escorted by police when the flight landed. No word yet on what charges she's facing.